Hello kids, how are you all? I hope all are fine and have learned a lot through my previous videos. So today we will learn one new rhyme. Should I show you which rhyme we will learn today? Okay, the name of the rhyme is Dog Says Bow Bow. What is the name of the rhyme? Dog Says Bow Bow. Okay, so first we will identify these. First tell me, what is this? This is a dog. What is this? This is a dog. What is this? This is a cat. What is this? This is a cat. What is this? This is a sheep. What is this? This is a sheep. What is this? This is a little pig. What is this? This is a little pig. Okay, and what is this? This is a wall clock. What is this? This is a wall clock. What is this? This is a hen. What is this? This is a hen. And what is this? This is a cock. What is this? This is a cock. Okay, so we will start with the rhyme. Dog says bow bow. The cat says meow. The sheep says baba. The little pig says wee wee. The clock says tick tack. The hen says cluck cluck. And the cock says cock a doodle doo. Okay, we will revise again. The dog says bow bow. The cat says meow. The sheep says burr burr. The little pig says wee wee. The wall clock says tick tack. The hen says cluck cluck. The cock says cock a doodle doo. Okay, what is the name of the rhyme? Dog says bow bow. Okay. First tell me, what does the dog says? Bow wow. What does the cat says? Meow. What does the sheep says? Baba. What does the little pig says? Wee wee. And what does this wall clock says? Tick tack. What does this hen says? Cluck cluck. And what does the cock says? Cock a doodle doo. What does the cock says? Cock a doodle doo. Okay, we will revise again. The dog says bow bow. The cat says meow. The sheep says baa baa. The little pig says wee wee. The wall clock says tick tack. The hen says cluck cluck. And the cock says cock a doodle doo. Okay, so we have learned this rhyme. Did you all enjoy? Yes or no? Yes. Okay, so there is a note for the parents. Please help them to identify and speak the rhyme by their own. Thank you. Bye.